sabihin natin si Oprah for what she has done, for what she's been able to accomplish, like having her own show, her own network, I mean, touching the lives of so many children in Africa, yung ganyan. I mean, dami what she stands for. And Meryl Streep, for me, is like the best actress ever. I love her. Like, and feeling ko parang friends kami. Ganyan. Parang pwede kami maging friends. Yung sa mga interview niya, gusto ko siya as a human being. Dito, si Juday, ang idol ko. Kaya lang, alam mo, ang hirap kasi pag friends kayo, minsan yung parang, friends kami lang. Hey, Juday. Yung gano'n, yung parang may gano'n kang feeling. Oo.
Napakarami.
I always say that every challenging role is a dream role. So, there are countless roles. I can't even like say which one. Kasi nagawa na nila, diba? So, kailangan gumawa ka ng bago para sa'yo. Like something like Blue Jasmine or Bridges of Madison County type. Sa lahat ng awards ko, proud lang siguro ako dahil talagang alam kong pinagsikapan ko sila. I think one of my biggest achievements also so far is doing a film outside of the Philippines. That's because not a lot of people have done that. I think also another milestone is doing a theater play, like a stage play. So I would consider that as something good, yeah. And siguro ano, bawat eksena na alam kong naibigay ko yung dapat kong ibigay at siguro meron akong naantig yung puso ng viewer. That is an achievement in itself, yeah. Meron talaga silang matututunan na lesson by watching it. I mean, it's a first, if you're a wife, it's a reality check that this world exists. If you're a mistress, maybe it's a reality check of the life that you have, and perhaps maybe a reality check whether or not you should continue to go down that path. For the husbands, it can be quite entertaining. And hopefully that they open their eyes also that, you know, ito yung nagiging buhay ng kanilang, kung magkaka-mistress sila or kung may mistress sila, ito ang buhay nila. So ayun, I think people can learn a lot from it. Hey guys, Etiquette for Mistresses is still showing in cinemas and theaters nationwide and even worldwide. Sa lahat po ng mga kapamilya natin na nanood na, maraming salamat. And to those who haven't seen the film, I highly recommend this film. Not only because I'm part of it, but because I think it's a good film. And I hope that you can watch it and learn a thing from it. Yeah. So, salamat!